doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people. You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong.